Chat, listen. E-Rob actually got banned for 30 days, and yesterday he called me up and he asked me to check his Reddit for him. He said, Zoyle, please can you check my Reddit for me? I don't want to become irrelevant. Okay? So, the good, kind-hearted guy I am, I'll check his Reddit for him, and I'll help him out, okay? Just so this guy doesn't go fucking irrelevant. Alright? You're welcome, E-Money. You're welcome. A couple weeks back, my account fucked me up. I can't use my bank for my money. It's 10 blocks. I didn't pay my tax, apparently. So either my account robbed me because I don't know where the fuck I went. Would it be okay for a couple of days and bust it back? Don't worry, I'm not a hatler, Mal. You can call me a message on Twitter, Insta, or whisper on Twitch. Don't worry. Don't have to say yes if you ain't the first because I asked others. Kind of embarrassing, I'm gonna lie. I can loan, but first my credit score, and it's 400 quid. And then I didn't respond for like 30 minutes. Bro, was Neil Armstrong the first on the moon, or was it Buzz? I think Neil Armstrong's the one who said, a small step for mankind. A small step for man, a giant leap for mankind. Or maybe Buzz was the first one. Buzz.
Okay, we're going to pick B.
Damn, you're ugly. Holy, what a fat fuck. Oak! How is that offensive? Why has Twitter done that? Dude, broccoli ain't offensive. That's so dumb. Help me! They're disabling the magnets! They disabled the magnets! They disabled the fucking magnets! $19 on a body pillow! No shot! No fucking shot! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! How's it looking? Oh my god, I look rough.
Do you look awesome?
Oh my god,
I look rough, King.
No, I look so rough. Yo, what's up, boys? Hello.
Imoga.
Yo, lads, we're in London. With Harry and Lexi.
Yay! And Lexi. Took a minute to remember my name, King, whatever.
No. You're a priority.
Throw myself in the...
You're a priority, you're a priority. So this is where we're gonna be magnet fishing. Oh, yay. Wait, this is so loose. Oh,
that's
fuck.
What she said. Zing!
Oh, got him!
No!
He's on the...
No!
Look, this, oh my chat, we're gonna fish out some grimy shit out of this disgusting river. Do you see this?
How many corpses do you reckon we'll find?
I hope we find Ash Baby.
Ash Baby?
Ash Baby.
Can we have some Ash Babies in chat to start?
Babies?
Chat.
It's not the Thames.
No, it's not the Thames. Listen, Empu is supposed to be here, but he is very tired and he's been traveling a lot the past few days, so I don't blame him for not coming. Yeah, so it's just me, Lexi, and Harry.
Yeah.
But we're gonna have a good time. We're
gonna
fish out some cool shit, I reckon.
Same shirt, by the way. So.
Yeah, I'm wearing the same shirt because I love Birmingham. But also, I was gonna say, like, I appreciate you guys for coming because I don't think I'd be able to do this alone.
Yeah,
it's so hard IRL streaming alone. I hate it.
Really?
No, I hate it.
Oh,
I love
IRL streaming.
Yeah. What do I need to do for you to dive bomb into the water? Mate, if I dive bombed into that, I'd actually turn into a feral ghoul.
300 gifted.
No, because I'll let you do it.
500.
No.
1,000.
All right, I probably would for that, but like, bro.
Are gifted to die for.
No, what if there's probably like bikes and shit in there? I'm gonna stab
bikes
myself
and
up.
Shit.
Yeah, we'll pull out all the bikes.
Yeah, we're gonna get them all.
I'm gonna get rads on that shit, man.
We got this bad.
Chat, this is the first IRL stream that's gone live straight away without any issues.
Don't think so.
Well, no, it's because basically, I figured out the issue of my IRL backpack was literally a wire. It was one wire that broke the whole thing. And now it's working perfect.
You're actually a fraud.
It was one wire. So
if
fuck wires.
If it's connected to the Thames, you'll actually die. No,
you won't.
Yeah.
The people of Camden, the paedophile's going to get you before they do.
All right, so let's get started, I reckon. Wait, could you take this for a sec, Carrie?
Oh, sorry, I'm moving me here.
You're all good.
Yo, take what's this. Up, chat?
I need to stand up. Oh.
Dude, I look like Burger Andy. Look in the fucking reflection. Dude, I ate the worm.
Dude, I ate the worm, bro.
I ate the
I
worm.
I don't know if I can.
You got this, King. Wait, give me a second.
Is the screen on the back on?
No.
Oh.
There's no viewfinder, unfortunately.
Do I look awesome?
You do look awesome,
bro.
You're the goat.
You ate the worm.
Dude, I ate the worm.
You actually do look like him a bit.
I didn't hear
Dude, let me on the bus, man. I ate the worm.
How's the quality, chat? Is everything good?
It's good.
No okay. issues? The GoPro is nice. I like it. Are you struggling with the setup?
Yeah, you got... No, it's because you got... Oh. You're fucking huge compared to me. The straps don't fit. Aw. Thank you, Soy Soy.
You're welcome. Oh, wait. There you go.
There we go.
Enough.
Oh, hell yeah.
Then on this side...
Whoa, you're feeling me up, man.
You're such a filthy pervert.
I'm not.
I'm getting big pervert vibes.
I'm not a pervert. I would never, ever, ever...
You'd never be a pervert.
...have sexual relations with that woman.
Oh, okay.
Soil in the miners.
Soil in the miners.
I'm scared. What if we get, like, stopped by the police and the bobbies come like, oi, 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 oi,
the Rozzers.
The Rozzers come out with their batons and just put a club on me on the head and chop me in the river.
I don't think that could happen.
What if we fish out Phantom?
Dude, what if we fish out Phantom Tax AMP Skibbity Toilet Kaisenat? Skibbity Dob Dob Dob, yes, yes! Dude! Skibbity Toilet!
Oh my god.
Skibbity Yob Yob Yob, yes, yes.
We have to pay Phantom Tax.
I can't even see my chat.
What if Phantom Tax Kaisenat
yes,
Phantom?
Dude, yes.
Yes! Skibbity Dob Dob Dob, yes, yes.
Yeah, let's give it a whirl. It's so bright.
You gotta untangle.
Do you wanna go over to the
Oh,
area?
The sun has.
Oh, it just stopped.
Me and the big man are very close. I meant Jesus.
Hurry a crash out.
Dude, I'm about to crash out.
You think you're a crash out?
I'm not a crash out. I'm a skibbity Phantom Tax.
Oh my god, mate.
Can you translate, please?
A crash out is like someone that's like. They'll. Let's say like someone steps on their shoe, they'll swing even if it was a mistake.
Oh my god, you're so crazy.
Like, they're just looking for a fight.
You know, Zoil started harassing people on the tube. Going, this is your stop. We're in Birmingham.
Yeah. People are like, we got on the wrong line. I'm like, you're in Birmingham. They looked at me
and then he went, have a nice day.
Dude.
I literally had to act like I didn't know who they were.
Yeah, you did.
No, that's what I'm saying. He was like, there's no camera. Why are you doing this? I literally said.
You just think it's feel something.
I do because it's fun. Like, I don't care if there's a camera or not. I'm going to be myself.
We're in Camden right now. Imagine it was called Phantom Tax AMP Houston.
Well, it's called Fandom Lock.
That was a good
yes.
one. That was so good.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, imagine it was called Ash Baby Emoji.
Oh.
The Omoji.
Mods, add Emoji.
No, don't. Mods, do not add ammo.
Wish I had some sunglasses. Oh, wait. They got stolen.
Good.
By you.
Deserved.
Yeah. They were badass. What the Sigma?
Okay.
Oh my god, they added it.
No, mods, I'm serious, remove it.
They added it.
Remove that now.
Ash baby. help me, help me.
You're the worst. I'm gonna
throw
myself in the lake.
Ash baby.
Please. Please throw yourself in the lake, I'll get 300 gifted subs.
No, I should get them. They should go towards my funeral when I catch fucking cholera.
What do you catch from that water drink?
Every disease, yeah.
My uncle ate AIDS from eating homeless people's shit.
That's a small amount of... That's a...
nice
no.
one. Okay, we'll go again.
Awkward.
That's a small drop in a large bucket of drugs, miss.
That was not worth it.
That's some Fallout.
Oh, you're a Fallout warrior, bruv.
I do, it's so good.
Fallout? More like Crash Out Phantom Tax.
Impossible watch is always king. I'm trying to untie. Why is it tangled?
Let's fish out.
Thoughts on Tangled? Flower gleaming glow.
Oh, mother.
Let your power shine.
You know what I'm thinking? Mother knows best, bruv.
Oh, she does.
Mother.
She was fine.
She's shat in the mother toilet.
No, when she got grey hair, she was fine.
When she had black hair, she was fine.
Nah, when she was older.
There's not a single ugly person in that movie.
Nah, the twins.
Would? They got a hook. Imagine that in your prostate or something.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Dude.
Stop, bro.
They ate the worm.
What
man,
the old
the
man in the pub?
Well, not like, that's a wings. Side character. Oh, no, what, like the angel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Surrounded by enormous piles of money. Oh. I've got a dream. I've got a dream.
Oh.
All right, wait, let's get this all on my hand.
MP just woke up.
Did he?
MP. Come. MP. Come.
Get your bosom over here.
Oh, bosom.
All right.
You look like, what's his name? Tom Kent. you look like Tom Kent from League.
Look how many people are just showing up. What is that? That's just...
Oh, that's steel wool.
Take that off, please, I beg.
No, where on earth have you picked that
from? I just
chucked
that on the floor.
Oh, just touch it.
Take that off.
Oh, it's during my month as well.
Sorry.
It's your month? Are you autistic?
I thought it was Autism Awareness Month. It's not International Women's Month anymore.
Every month is Women Awareness Month.
No, they're taking it from the autistic people, which is messed up, in my opinion.
That sounds quite autistic to me, okay?
What, so autistic people can't be women? Oh, interesting.
Look at the boat,
It's bluebell.
Oh my god, there's gonna be boats going down here. Maybe we shouldn't.
Yeah, what if you accidentally sink a boat?
Well, that's why we don't do it when there's a boat here.
No, but what if we do? We get stuck in the little tail fin.
Well, then you're paying for the damage.
Are we live? Because I can't see my chat. So
yeah, we're live. They're all making fun of you.
Oh, they're what they say.
Oh god, I don't want to read that one. That was horrible.
What did it say?
No
way the big fat is actually outside with it. That's really mean. Mods.
I've been outside loads recently.
I have, I've been going out a lot because I have friends now.
Yay!
And you guys don't, losers.
That's us.
Oh, gagged.
All right, let's go.
Gagged.
Dude, imagine we fish up Judy Hopps.
Oh, word.
Mm.
You just have buzzwords. You just say buzzwords.
Dude, I actually have.
You just take shit.
Should I just chuck it in?
Yeah, and then I think it needs to hit the... Chuck it far. Chuck it far. And then drag it back.
Back and forward.
Said,
what the fuck? Okay. Dude! Are you fucking stupid?
No way.
What? What do you need help with? Bruv, what is your problem? Are you stupid?
Yes.
Oh, do you want me to untangle it?
Yeah,
you're Lexi, hold on to the backpack. Lexi, you're on backpack business.
Backpack business.
Let's go, gang. Oh, I can't see what I'm filming.
There's so many people.
Alright, launch it.
Hello, gleaming glow. Tell them. Is that Gigi Hadid? Do I look like the fucking Thames?
She's the Loch Ness Monster.
Oh, the Camden Loch Ness Monster.
Ah, oh, right.
Oh. Wow, we got
nothing.
No,
What is it?
Oh, it's a leaf.
Oh my god.
Come here.
I don't want to leave everything unattended. No, okay, one second.
So I can fight.
Yeah, I can fight. I'm a bear.
You're a bear?
Ram.
Is that cool?
No.
Okay.
Let me chuck it here.
Okay, you send it off.
Oh, that's great.
Do you want the gloves?
No, no, no. It's okay. Can you hold this?
Yeah.
This is so Phantom Tax.
No, we do.
We're gonna have no, double crack on.
Dude, imagine we.
Dude,
I can't watch the stream.
That is Cowpat. That is
actually
Cowpat.
Oh wait, was it not working?
We got poo. Yeah.
Guys, we thought we found something, but it was poo.
They couldn't see that whole time.
What? I didn't know that.
No, it's fine.
I
never got told. Let me start it.
Sorry, Zoizoi-chan.
But we,
that's
we,
fucking
we're
grim.
Doing better. First one we had nothing. Second one we had a leaf. Now we've got poo.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, please don't swing that.
That was good.
That was
strong.
That was a good one.
That was strong. You can do the let it sink and then send it off.
I reckon we're going to find this one.
I think we will.
What do you think we'll find?
Oh, I'm feeling ten. Oh!
No, let me feel.
Look at that. Maybe that's a car.
I think it might be a small bike.
Yeah, oh. They followed him off.
He fucking ruined it.
Wait.
Oh, no.
I think it's a scraper on the bottom.
Yeah, but we'll pick up a murder weapon. We will solve the case of Jack the Gripper.
Jack the Gripper?
No, look, there's moon. Oh! Don't get caught, son. It's poo.
There's nothing in here, mate. Let's go further down.
Let's go. It's poo. It's poo again.
Oh, my fucking
God, man.
Okay, let's grab this stuff. And could you grab the case, please?
cash, baby.
Stop doing that in public, you fucking freak.
Chad, wait, Chad, do this.
Just like farming.
What's he doing? I'm spending too much time with the Minecrafters.
Chad, if we find a knife, do we have to give it into the police?
No, we can. You can put it in CS:GO.
Yeah, you can do like a little box opening.
Oh, we should have thrown it at his bike and caught him. Imagine.
Wait, okay, let's start here.
Oh, no, we'll do it under the bridge. That's where they'll
throw... Where we have no Wi-Fi.
No, we'll do it. We'll throw it under, like, where people would throw shit off the bridge if you're they right. kill someone.
You're right. That's smart. Right there.
We should have staged this, dude.
Oh, yeah, we should have put a knife in. Let's go get a lime bike.
Let's get a lime bike and ride it into the fucking river. And then drag it out like we're the heroes. Yeah, now we're cooking. I'll put my shit here. I'll get all the poo off.
Bro, that's so grim.
You love a bit of poo,
bro. I do love a bit of poo.
Okay. 10 right. Gifted, we push him in.
So you ain't catching anything with that small ass magnet. It's actually rated for £1,000.
It could hold half of you.
I'm sorry, what?
Huh?
Yeah. Or something.
Ash, baby! Ah! Oh.
No, it's just scraping the bottom.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, drag it along here. Yeah. Oh. No, we will.
Oh.
Get going.
Leaf.
Oh. That is gonna get something, right?
Huh?
It's strong enough.
Oh my god, Harry, please. Ooh, stop splashing it back at me. The weather has gone so shit, by the way. I just don't want to leave my suitcase on the side of the...
Nah, no one would ever steal it in London.
Yeah, when does
in Camden.
What?
Brixton police slam with a body, man, or tooth in the wood.
Oh.
Tell him.
Oh!
You got something?
I might.
What if we chuck your necklace in so we can get out?
Absolutely not. Oh! Oh! Hold on. Oh, I got a thing.
Have you?
Look!
Oh no, pull up!
Fucking hell!
Bro!
There is something.
There's a thing.
It looks just like a plastic bag, though.
No.
Well, let me get it.
Yeah. Look at the metal thing there. Lock in. I think you've got a band in it. Yeah, I
missed. A little further, King.
Is that a plastic bag?
Yeah. Like a crisp packet.
It is a crisp packet.
Brother in Christ. Yeah, there she goes.
That's the first thing we've got to send back
to the head. Dude, good concept.
Watch this. What a bloke.
Go on, launch it.
Bad and madness. Sorry.
Thank you.
Sorry, what?
It's taking the paint off.
Oh my god, bro, it's been a public disturbance.
No, no.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Well, that wasn't long enough,
man. Yeah, you ruined it.
I've got a feeling.
Ooh.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Sorry.
You're so in between us coded, Zoyle.
Huh?
You're so in between us coded.
If you feel it, I'm like getting attached to shit, but it's not strong enough to drop through the mud.
Well, that's what I'm saying, we do it really softly.
Okay. Oh. Because I am getting magnetic pull here. There's like a grate. Oh, I think that's what I'm attached to. We're going to drain it. We're going to pull
out.
No,
we're going to drain Camden Lock.
Jonathan Galindo's going to be there, guys, and we're going to have to do the Blue Whale Challenge.
Oh,
Blue Whale Challenge in the Camden Lock. Oh, aye, aye, aye.
This
is that
is
really my side profile? That's crazy.
No, you've been mewing.
Oh?
Oh, yeah, you've been mewing, I can tell.
What if we just... Oh, what if we just dabble it along the ground? Yeah. What if we drag it along here? We'll get something, surely.
Or we're going to get stuck to the side.
No, look! Look at the tension in that bad boy.
Oh, yeah, Paul.
Oh!
Well, you got something.
It comes undone. Ooh. That's the problem.
So it's not strong enough?
It's not strong enough.
No, don't say that.
No, I mean, it is strong enough, but it's just not for this.
All right, let me see.
How is it not as great for £1,000? Are you serious?
Sorry. I had wet hands.
You want the bag for a bit? My arm hurts.
Okay.
Did you get this off Temu?
No, I got it off Amazon.
Using the AliExpress magnet. Oh! Oh my god!
Oh my god, what'd you get?
Oh my god!
What is that?
It's a fucking screwdriver or something.
Battery. That's what a murder weapon. That? That's a murder weapon.
What the fuck is
that's
that?
A screwdriver. Wait, what
no.
is
No!
What the fuck what is that?
Get the gloves.
That's a syringe. That's
what?
A syringe, bro.
What? Is it? No, it's a knife. It's a fucking Stanley knife thing.
Is it?
That's like a switchblade, bruv.
Look, can you get the gloves?
Well, where are they?
I ain't touching that.
That is like a rusty fucking switchblade.
Holy fuck.
Dude, I think we found a murder weapon.
All right, wait.
Hold on, can you pull the magnet? I'll step on it.
No,
I don't know if you want to touch the fucking, the fentanyl needle.
That's why I'm putting gloves on.
Right.
I get tetanus on this.
Have you had your tetanus shots?
No.
Oh, you don't believe in vaccines, do you? That is a knife, I'm pretty sure.
What's all this shit?
That's just sticks and stones may break my bones. That's just scrap metal.
Door hinge. I put the orange on the door hinge.
That smells like ass.
Oh, there's a man behind you.
Sorry, mate. That looks like a sparkler, doesn't it?
Is that metal?
Yeah.
Mmm. Have
that,
we found
is that polluting? No.
Yeah.
Are you taking it out?
What I just did?
You took it out the river and threw it into the wilderness.
Some poor animal's going to eat that and die.
You're going to kill a small
squirrel. Well,
you're
actually right. I'm actually an asshole.
A small child's thing.
So what's that then?
Pick it up. Not with the magnet, you div. That's like a switchblade. I think.
No, it's a, yeah, it's a knife.
Fucking hell.
It's the hilt of a knife.
Yeah, no, it's one of the ones which come out. Look, you can see the blade. There. It's one of the ones where you press the button, it flicks out.
That's mad.
That's
now
a knife.
You need to find the rest of it.
Oh yeah, it does, you're right.
It's one of the Jesus.
That actually might be a murder weapon.
I think we've just found a murder weapon.
That might be a murder weapon. What the fuck?
That's so skippy.
What's chat saying?
They're saying 10 years in prison for that. Someone said restore it.
Yeah,
dude,
you
can
it.
Restore it. That's stream
bad.
Project.
You took that in the case?
Yeah.
Can you pass in the case? I'll bang it in there.
They're gonna pull up this VOD in court.
You.
Well, listen. Well, if they pull up in court, I'd just be like, nuh-uh. Whoopsie.
Nuh-uh. Shouting murder weapon in public. Ash baby! Ah! It's Ash baby.
Do you not have like any social awareness?
Dude, look, they're doing it.
And unfortunately.
do you not have like any social awareness? I'm just gonna skip it along the side.
Yeah, maybe find a gun or a bomb.
I just keep skidding. I don't know if it's gonna work here.
Oh yeah, can we get a connection under here?
Where is it?
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Yes, excuse me. Do you know where there is a Banksy graph here?
Banksy graffiti?
Yes, near here.
He's actually Banksy.
Am I around Banksy?
Ah, your name is...
I'm Banksy. Yeah, that's my name.
Okay.
Yeah, Banksy Paul. Yeah. But if you're talking about the graffiti artist, if you go up the stairs and then
yes.
down there, it's along there.
Under?
If you go up the stairs, there's like a garden thing there. It's on the wall there.
Okay, right. Thank you.
No, you're good. Dude, I just fucking lied.
Yeah, I don't know if it's going to work on it. Let's see.
I don't even think there's a Banksy in Camden.
Is it not? Let's go. It's not the best under here, but it is.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
I thought that was a clown behind you. Wait, did he say fuck you?
Apparently. Somebody
said
that. Oh.
Oh. Absolutely nothing. Oh, there's a little thing. Whoa, you got a train. Look at the bottom. Bring it over here. Oh, that's,
That's like fossilized cat feces, mate.
That is shit from a bum.
There's just nails under here, man.
You are gonna get tetanus.
I don't want them nails. What do I do with them? Like
I don't know. Wait, can I have a go?
Yeah, you wanna throw it?
Yeah.
I can cameraman.
You can cameraman. Oh.
Sorry, mate.
You had nice hair.
Bicycle.
Bicycle.
Check this thing, ready?
Ugh. What a frag. That was a throw, mate.
Yeah, no, then this is the... Oh, I'm on zigzag business. Do a little zigzag job.
Ash baby!
Dude, imagine we fish up phantom tax.
It's just not funny anymore, man. Imagine we fish up a portal to the Amp House.
Dude, imagine we go to the A&P and have some guys
from that. Oh, like spare room or whatever. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, you got something?
Maybe.
Oh, a murder weapon's here.
No, we were just
yeah, we just found a murder weapon, a gun and a bomb.
No, you did not.
Yeah, we did, and it was live. A live nuclear bomb
no
from World
way.
War II. We just had to hand it into the police. Oh, I think I got something.
What you got?
Maybe another bomb.
No way.
Yeah, massive bomb.
Now, are you joking?
Yeah.
Do you guys find needles? Like, SC, like, so I feel like yeah. heroin?
Oh.
Is there anything at the bottom?
Imagination.
Oh, wow. Oh, no, there's a bit of silver. Oh, there's a...
Vodka.
How fun is this? Do you love it?
It's so fun.
We just started.
K2O bottom.
It's all right.
Oh, I think
it's
get
all right.
It.
What, yeah. What's the best thing you've
You don't got? Have gloves. You need gloves. Every YouTuber that does has gloves.
I'm immune to AIDS because my parents are related. It's like
oh
a genetic.
Oh my god, he's got a great.
So I'm like, I can't get anything.
Well, at least. Well, if you catch a gun or something.
Thank
so
you.
Do I.
Dude, was that, I get nervous talking to women. Is that good?
I like froze out.
Americans.
I didn't know what to say.
That's
man.
Myself,
dude, I didn't know what to say.
What?
Dude,
I got really nervous. I got so fucking nervous.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god!
Oh, you got something?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh,
oh I lost it.
Dan, slap it. Why did you say that?
Dude, I got nervous. I didn't know what to say. I didn't know what to say.
Why did you say that?
Because they were like, weren't using gloves.
Oh.
I freaked out a bit, man.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. You got something? If we leave, we've got a fucking switchblade and that's it.
Nah.
You
gotta go, yeah, you're better at this than I am. But don't make me talk to anyone again. Please.
Are you actually nervous?
No. I'm goated, bro. I'm goated.
He has performance anxiety.
Moe, moe.
Oh.
Ash, baby! Ash, baby! Ash, baby!
Let's drop it down here, let's just skim.
Mods enable emoji.
No, don't.
Wait, it's the skibbity toilet.
Lol.
Lol.
I regret this.
Why?
No, I'm having a great time.
You have 6K views, who raided?
Do I?
No, you don't.
Oh.
I don't know how many you have.
No, don't tell me.
I don't know how chat
like,
send
I
works.
Like, I don't like knowing how much, how many views I have.
I don't know how chat send works, man. Dude, we should get a...
Dude, we're getting nothing.
You fucking suck it. I got a gun. Oh, okay, big boy. Oh, not in like an offensive way, like, I need a big boy.
Yes,
cuffing season and all the girls be fainting. I need a big boy. Nearly there, man. Whoa! Poo! You got sludge, man. This is awesome.
This is shit. It's fucking nothing.
Yes, you are. Why don't we move down?
You want to go down there?
Well, we can move.
Yeah, let's move.
Clean with it, rock. Dude, do the renegade.
Something like that.
Oh, don't do that. You look like a pervert.
How do you do it?
I don't know, but it's not that. Oh, that was nice. Do that one again.
No.
Okay. Harry, 20 gifted if you push him in. To me or him? Dude, look at the cats on the wall. Cat... What the fuck is your problem?
I want to see if it's magnetic, it's not.
Yeah, because you probably hit it with the wrong side, look. It might be. Oh no. Oh, it is. Now you pull it off. God, that was fun. We're having fun, aren't we?
No, we are. Chat, do you think we should get a boat?
What, like, buy one?
Yeah.
And do what?
Fish off it.
How are we going to... How are
you going to fish off the boat?
Who's gonna pay for this boat?
You.
Fuck off.
Your parents are related. They've got to be rich.
My parents are related. I can't get AIDS now.
They got to be rich, bro.
All right, let's move down a bit. Because the sun's come out now and we're in the shady area.
Yeah.
And I think I'm feeling hypothermia kick in. Lexi, can you hold the bag for a moment? I'll carry your suitcase. Oh, sorry, mate. Nearly just got ran over.
First time chatting, say hello. It's their first time chatting.
What's their username?
Zalafa.
Oh, yeah. They're a furry. They're from my community.
Are they?
Yeah. Shout out Zalafa.
All right, let's go.
No. No, just actually, sick. Stop.
Ah, baby.
Is this a fucking rope?
Dude, I hope we don't get stopped by the police. We have like a knife in here. I don't think it's like
a... my suitcase, King.
Oh, yeah.
You're so majestic.
Hi ho.
Hi ho. Would you fucking call me?
Work we go. Oh,
I did not call you a ho.
What the fuck?
Let's go into the sun a little bit. Dude, you should throw it in the bush to the left and see if you get anything.
Yeah, we're gonna get needles in there, mate.
Dude, fentanyl stream. It's Fent Friday. It's Fent Friday. Let's do fentanyl together.
There were children.
Can we? Do they love doing them in Camden?
Huh?
They love doing them in Camden. We can do TikTok interviews.
We interview some people.
Yeah.
Alright, you got to interview the next person comes up.
What? With what question?
Just anything. Make some questions. Ask him about the Blue Whale Challenge.
Dude, have you seen that Jonathan Galindo's been spotted in Camden?
Jake Gyllenhaal has been spotted.
Jake Gyllenhaal.
Jake Gyllenhaal has been spotted filming Roadhouse 2.
Right.
Dude, imagine we fish our pot friend.
Imagine we
fish up pot friend. Yeah. Dude, Ice Poseidon. Ice Poseidon's veneers.
Did he have veneers?
No, but he took them out.
Wait, there's something there. Really? Oh, I'm on something.
What?
Whoa, I've got a big one.
Go on.
I've got it. Pull it. I think you've lost it, mate.
No. Just what's the point if all we're going to get is literal sludge and shit?
No, watch this. Watch the thing, yeah? They don't call me... Big Hand Harry for nothing.
No one calls you that.
Whoa, be careful, please.
No, you've got to swing fucking...
Swing.
Swing-a-ling. Harry.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
soil grab
mate.
That. Soil grab that.
Not the Zrakken.
Wait, do the thing you have to do with
them. What's that say?
Ask him that magnet. Oh, what? Just ask him that.
Take
it to the BBC.
Hello.
Hello.
How old the BBC? Would you like to do an interview?
I'm white.
Oh, okay.
Call
you.
Hello.
That was pathetic.
That was really awkward, man.
That was actually pathetic, man. Yeah, slow and steady. You need to magnet fish like you're making love.
No.
Okay. Well, imagine you're having intercourse.
Alright.
Oh, sorry.
What on earth are you talking
about? You're the worst.
Oh, I got something.
It's actually a social pariah.
Do I get... Is there something there?
No.
No, it's just scraps.
No, there's something. It's an arrow. An arrow for a small ant.
Oh my god.
Chat, put on what we found. Arrow for a small ant.
Put that in the list.
Put on the
list.
We'll
throw it back in.
What's on the list so far?
Knife
crisp packet.
Dirt.
Literal shit.
Two leaves, door hinge, knife handle / flip knife, nails, bottle cap, You need to add a crisp packet on there. It's the first thing.
So please don't swing it in this direction.
This one's going to be good. Slow and steady wins the race.
We should fish up the duck. You see the mallard up there, over there?
You've got to edge them a bit. Not the ducks, the Oh, I think I got something. Oh.
Really?
I'll let you do it. So if I fuck it up, it's your fault.
It's just going to be your scraping the bottom, I guarantee.
No, look. You feel that? I know you do, boy. Come on. Maybe a gun? Maybe we found an old bomb? What if we find an old Victorian child?
That woman just like looked at me and just started laughing.
Huh? Huh? Dead body!
Yeah, maybe.
We planted it there, we killed a man before this.
I've been to prison 3 times.
GBH.
Slowly.
Well, he definitely put a body in here and he's like nervous we're going to find it.
Slowly.
Bro, it feels like there's something on it. It genuinely feels like there's something on it.
No, it's like, should I jump in and pull it out?
Yeah.
Nah. Go on.
Feel it.
Doc, what's the, is the move to pull it?
What kind of stuff do people find?
Someone found it at a car engine in the video I watched. They literally did it right here.
Bro.
Oh my god. Well, we know that's a spot even if you miss it. Oi!
Oh. What the fuck is that?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, what is that?
It's a cone! It's not even magnetic, we just got it caught in there.
That smells fucking horrid, man. Oh my, that smells disgusting.
Oh, that's grim! That fucking stinks, dude. That is fucking wild.
That's fucking, that smells so bad.
That's rare though. That's never magnetic.
That's rare, it's not fucking shiny.
That's never magnetic, bro. That's rare.
It's got a Carling fucking can in it.
Could you add to the list? Cone and Carling. Carling can.
We got the Carling can with it.
It looks strapped.
I'll undo it, hold on.
Oh, fucking god, man.
Dude, it's gone through something. Oh, there's a bug on it. It's like fucking sea parasites. It's
No. Put it back in.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Give me the glove, bruv.
Take the pole. I'm not touching it without a glove. There's no way.
I feel like I'm catching something just looking at it.
Someone said I have a crazy build. Is that true?
No. Or you got a very average build.
Don't lie.
Why are we lying? Well, that's worse.
Oh, dude.
Sorry for the...
Sorry. It's not a bomb. It's a cone.
We're professional bomb diffusers.
We are.
Why did you look at them like that?
Dude.
What?
That's like stuck in there.
What did you do?
How did you get... Do a close-up. Look at that.
I don't want to get close to it.
That's gone through something.
You need to unhook it.
Oh. No, that smells mad.
It's, an attachment. If we've got an attachment.
Can you get out? Do you want another glove? There's 2 gloves. Carling can.
Oh.
Like, get that shit back in there, yeah.
I don't know what the is, mate. But I don't know how we're
going to... For a second, I thought it was like an engine.
Can we put it in a bush?
That, it's probably better in a bush than in there.
I think both are equally
bad. What's the etiquette of this?
Take it home.
Yeah, man.
Just leave it standing there. Isn't it if we put it back
in? City will clear it, don't throw it back.
Okay. Put it there.
Yeah.
Dude, wait, this is metal.
Is it?
That's so heavy.
That ain't metal, bro.
Yeah, but it's heavy. Maybe it's carbon.
Yeah, I think it's just rocks.
Maybe. Maybe that's Mjolnir.
Maybe
and you're worthy.
My God.
And you're worthy to
you're
grab
worthy.
It. Maybe you're worthy.
What about the Carlsberg can?
Okay, watch this.
Oh my God, my
fix
shoulder.
Fix the magnet because it's sideways.
Baby, I'm the baddest girl.
I hope we find a car engine.
I hope we find a,
Dude, imagine we pull up Madeleine McCann after all these years. She was in Camden Lock the whole time. Good throw.
I reckon Ghislaine Maxwell was in there.
Dude, she's alive.
Yeah, but I reckon she's a swamp monster. She goes like this.
This is where everyone was hiding this whole time.
Yeah.
We're going to pull up Tupac, Fidel Castro, and Jeffrey Epstein.
And Michael Jackson.
Am I going to be big enough to pull up Biggie?
Absolutely not. We need like a JCB.
We need Jay-Z.
Yeah. Oh.
I actually don't
want to go
places.
Mm.
I feel like...
Ash baby.
Ash baby.
Oh my God.
Did you find anything?
Mm-hmm. Wait, I actually did. Mainly nothing. Mm. Absolutely nothing. Maybe some AIDS needles. Oh my God, I have like straight diarrhea.
Dude,
what?
No! With what?
I don't know, your fucking tongue?
We're magnet fishing. You
throw a magnet and you pull out metal shit. Yeah.
Whoa.
You do what? We found about 8 guns so far.
No.
Yeah, no, I'm lying.
Yeah, you're lying, yeah. I believed you, though.
We found a knife.
No. We found a proper old Stanley knife. Like a flip one. Probably an old murder weapon.
We're scared we're going to contract something from the river there. Honestly.
Yeah.
It's a bit disgusting. Would you go fishing it? Would you go swimming in there?
Do you want to go?
No.
You can throw it in and drag it.
I'm just curious what we can get next.
Mostly it's nothing.
But sometimes you hit big.
This is crazy. And they roped you into filming.
Yeah.
Thank you. It was her make a wish. She's a really
Oh, shut
bear.
The fuck up.
Is this on TikTok?
Yeah, it could be.
It could be. We might try that.
Depends again.
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, the cone went kind of crazy.
On TikTok? I am, yeah. Educate Josh.
Educate Josh, okay.
You got a plug.
Huh?
Do you educate?
No, I want to be educated. That's what I'm asking you.
Oh.
I should be videoing this.
Oh, hold on. I think I got something.
Oh.
We don't know.
Another cone?
Another cone, mayhaps?
I don't know, but he's got some reserve. Look. It's a fish.
There's something.
There's crazy tension on that.
It could have been a pipe. No.
I think you should go in with some goggles.
I think you should jump in.
Yeah. I think you should. That would be good for all of our TikToks.
Yeah.
Yeah, nothing.
Got nothing.
Oh, it's like on the bottom. What is that?
I think it's just more crap.
Key?
Is that a key?
Oh,
it's a scrap.
Oh.
Okay, go on. This is a great idea.
Yeah, it's fun.
I'm having the time of my life.
I was about to say.
I'm having so much
fun.
How
are you enjoying this?
Oh, I'm having such a good time.
Why? Come and have a go.
I'm scared my suitcase is going to get robbed by the mean people of Camden.
I'll protect it. Do you want to have a go?
I'll be more interactive, though. I'm just tired. I need a Red Bull.
No, I get it.
And a shake.
You should get a Red Bull.
Oh, that was a bit wide, bro.
That was
dangerous.
Sorry.
That was fucking.
Then take someone out with that thing.
Slide into it.
How are you feeling so far, King? Have you found it going?
Bloody hell, that's close. I'm feeling pretty good, but I'm hoping we found more stuff by now.
I think the cone was your best find.
The cone is the best find so far.
I just had bubbles come up when I ran it through them.
Bubbles?
Bubbles?
Yeah. Look, there's bubbles coming up.
Maybe there's a.
I've got something. Madeleine McCann.
It's not Madeleine McCann, bro.
Those are those bottles?
Yeah.
Oh, oh my God. You got something? Oh my God, I've got something.
Controversial. No!
You
lost
it. Bro. It was controversial. You were going up?
Like that.
Are
you
going to
laugh about it?
Thank you. Take care, Josh.
Educate Josh. Yeah, oh, have no. A follow Educate Josh.
At the end as well. Check him out.
Huh? Do you want to, I'll go grab your stuff and bring it closer.
Come on, you've found it. Thank you, King.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, go on. Are you sure it's not just the bottom of the bank? Yeah,
no, because I'm pulling it up a bit and then dropping it. Bruv, there's something there. I keep pulling it up a bit.
But look, you're bringing up loads of, like, muck. It could just be a layer of dirt. Not to be a pessimist or anything.
No, because I'm like... Oh, it might be.
Yeah.
What if it's just a grape?
I think that's why there's bubbles. Yeah, there are so many bubbles, man. Oh. Yeah, I think. Oh,
that's cool.
My gun holster is my asshole. Wait, do you reckon if we feel good putting a gun? Never mind. Your parents are programmers? I think his parents are dead. Look what I have. Yeah.
What are you gonna do with that?
What are you gonna do with it?
What can I do?
There's a lot you can
do, man.
Boo. Are we back?
A boogly boo. I want Shake Shack, man. Now I'm thinking about Shake Shack.
What is Shake Shack?
It's burger.
A burger?
Yeah.
Can we go get Shake Shack?
They're really good burgers as well.
You got excited. No, it's so good.
I'm burger sexual.
You've had good burgers.
I would fuck a McChicken.
That's not a burger.
We had a really good burger yesterday. We went to Smash Burger.
Yeah.
We on Burger Business.
Ooh. We could try something else if this... I say we give it a little bit longer. We might find something crazy.
We'll move down a bit.
We'll move down.
Okay, we'll keep it moving.
If we don't find anything crazy, chat, we'll do something else.
There's a three-story deep underground arcade. Like there.
That's fun.
Yeah, we can change it up to go to the arcade instead.
Why don't we go to Spoons and tell chat our table number?
That would be awful.
No.
If we went to Spoons and told chat our table number...
They love you, man. We'll get so many free drinks.
No, they'll just send peas and beans.
No, they wouldn't. No, dude, it'll go so well. Hold on.
You get kicked out.
Yeah, I'll roll again.
I mean, I'm down.
You mean we get kicked out?
You're not allowed to film in Spoons, though, is the only thing. They're really, really...
What about that one, like, girl that makes videos in Spoons?
Oh.
She's like... This is how you have boba tea at Spoons.
What?
I've never seen that.
No.
Yeah. It's like a Japanese girl, I think.
It's cool as fuck. Yeah, no, because whenever Toby tries to do Tubathon there, they say no.
Really?
Yeah. But then again, he does have like a DSLR. I mean, this is pretty weird.
That's a bit more low key.
Yeah. It's a bit incognito.
It is. It's nice too.
Put it under your shirt.
Right, let me try. What is that?
Rock.
Is that Shungite?
Shungite! All over the house.
I feel good about this one. I think you got it.
I think this is the one as well.
There's something over there.
That's because all the bubbles come up.
Crisp packet!
Whoa! Do you want the glove?
So
the glove didn't fit.
Oh, it didn't fit.
Hold on, I'll move the shit along, don't worry.
Thank you. The fucking rope. Just following. Oh.
What's going on there? What was that?
Why are you scaring me?
Stop!
Stop! Why are you scaring a child away?
No, I said, what's going on there?
What did you do? I just turned around and a child's running away.
I literally said, what's going on
there? What the fuck happened?
Why did he run away?
He thought you were a pervert of some kind.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god, Sawyer, bro. You're so cooked. That's going on LSF, man.
No, it's not. Stop.
Oh no.
Yeah, you are good.
What's going on?
Inshallah, he is cooked.
Inshallah. Go on. Ew. Oh. Got some crazy backsplash with that one.
Stinky.
The form here goes stinky. Crazy.
There's just nothing here.
Yeah, because you're shit, bruv.
Well, let's pull it along the edge.
Oh, he's edging the magnet.
He's edging the magnet.
Don't fucking film me.
This is the form of a broken man.
10 gifted, I push him. Oh, what'd you get?
Seaweeds.
Oh, that's nice. What the hell are you doing?
Trying to clean it.
It's making a mess.
Oh, when she was like giving him a kiss and
I
think that she looks.
She was giving him a kiss.
Oh wait, you got a
long
thing
attached.
What?
Hey yo. What the fuck is that?
Metal
oh,
spike.
There's a coin on the bottom.
Oh,
wait,
you got
keep
a...
it.
You're the one. Oh, dude.
That's a 2-penny coin?
No, but 2p's aren't magnetic. It'll be an old one.
Yeah, it could be a pretty old one.
Wait, ancient coin.
Wait, chat, everyone guess the year on the coin.
Ancient coin.
Everyone guess what year it is.
It's a Roman coin.
It is a...
2p.
Yeah, I know. We need to watch it.
Careful, Harry. It would be a shame if someone were to push you. Nice evil laugh.
Oh, that's fucking shit. 1992.
That's not bad.
Do you want it?
Yeah.
Put it in the box.
Put it in the box over there.
Ew, you're just raw dogging that.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it gets a lot more shallow in this area.
Running and dying, watches are diving. Get it? Because it's like Shallow by Lady Gaga.
Oh, is that the song?
See, he gets it. He gets it. Tell him.
I don't know how the rest of the song goes.
Oh. Oh, that's the one. That's the one. Shimmy, 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 shimmy,
ah.
Bro, I walked so much today, honestly. I have not done any walk. I don't know why I lied.
Look, they're bringing up bubbles.
There's something in there, man.
Do you think there's COVID? Do you think that's been down there for so long, we're bringing back COVID-19, and there's COVID in those bubbles?
Oh, well, maybe there is.
Didn't you test positive for COVID before we came out to do this?
Yeah, I'm actually sick right now.
Oh, you guys are so funny. You sounded on banter. What the fuck is that? You're gonna lose it.
That's a pipe.
What the fuck is that?
That's a pipe bomb.
That's not a pipe bomb. It's a thing though.
Mate, what even?
Do you want to take it home?
No.
Why not?
What is that?
It's like a thing. It's a doohickey.
It's one of my mum's toys.
Dude, my mum's 14.
What?
What the fuck is your problem, man?
No, look at my shoe.
Oh.
Why would you
on
do that?
On the Yeezys.
Why would you do that to the Yeezys?
No.
Yeah, but that's one of them panda bitings.
No, it's not panda bite. That's real. For fuck's sakes, man.
You're cooked.
Inshallah, he is cooked.
Dude, it's Ash Baby. We found Ash Baby.
Oh. Fuck's sakes, man. That's gonna come off, right?
Yeah. It's like the fucking pervert spray.
All I gotta use is crepe cream.
Oh,
crepe cream.
Bro, you're walking off. Yeah. I think it's a bit too narrow there to do it, Harry.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I'm gonna find anything
out. So she was telling me a story.
I love hearing people's conversations as they walk past me.
I'm not taking that back now.
You have to.
You've got to get that shit off it then.
Okay, if you hold it,
it actually stinks, man.
Hold up.
You're bringing back the plague.
Chat, you want any?
Chat, you want some salad?
Chat, you hungry?
You want some salad?
Nom nom nom. What does that smell?
Dude, wait, there's a thing. There's a bike chain. That's like rusted up.
Rusty bike chain, at it.
Oh,
dude, that's like heroin.
Do you like
some heroin? What the
fuck is that?
Oh,
what
are you doing to them?
No.
Everyone does it.
It made me think of you.
Everyone gets told, oh, it'd be really good. That's my dongle gang.
It's a bald white man. No. It's just a bald white man.
Is that Young Lean? Did Young Lean just walk past us?
That's your doppelganger.
Dude, I love Kyoto.
Yeah. How's it go? That one, right?
No.
How's Kyoto?
I thought Kyoto was, I'm Wario when I play Mario Kart.
Yeah, when I play Mario Kart, I'm Wario.
What is these remixes you're doing?
No, that's Jun Seng Strip, I think I just did.
There it goes.
No, that's Lil B, sorry, TYBG. Thank you, Base God.
Thank you, Base God.
Thank you, Base God.
Thank you, Base God. I love you, Lil B. He made me, when I was 12, he only sent me pictures of his feet.
Little pieces of his feet?
I sent him pictures of my feet.
When he was 12 years old?
No, he's not there. They're going to bring that up in court, man.
Jesus. Alright, so what are the thoughts? Do you think we should continue magnet fishing, chat, or should we go to the arcade?
Can we get food?
We can get food as well.
Yay!
Thoughts, chat?
Oh my.
Find anything cool?
A bomb and a gun.
A bomb and a gun.
No. Only that, yeah.
Yeah.
And a World War II grenade.
Because you went in there, you swam in there.
Yeah.
That's why I look like this.
Don't shower.
Radioactive.
Radioactive!
Do you like Imagine Dragons?
Oh, go on, say it. Say the line. Yeah, I love
it. Oh, I was genuinely curious.
Yeah, I like
no,
Imagine
I guess
Dragons.
I'll just kill myself then.
No,
what are chat saying?
Chat is saying, did she call him a whale?
Oh my god.
When you hold this, you do look like Tom Kench. But like, dude, so
leaving.
Do I.
I'm leaving, bro.
So do I. I'm like, it's not an offensive.
I think I need some Scran and then I'm locked in.
You wanna go get some food?
Yeah, I'm down for Scran.
I was talking to a friend.
Could you wind that up for me?
Yeah, can you?
Yeah, have fun.
What?
Not on the Ziddy.
The silliest
Oh, they're not gonna let me move my shoes like that.
How are you feeling about today's treasures?
A 2p coin in a rusty fucking knife.
Like, it's crazy. You could sell that.
Look, Daddy, can I wipe this on your jacket?
Fuck off.
Put it in there. Take out that phone piece, and then it all should fit in.
That's ooh, that's gonna fucking stink.
I am your mother.
You listen to me. Stop all that mansplaining.
Tell them.
No one's listening.
Why do you know all the words?
Who thinks I gave you the permission to speak?
Huh? What do you think about? I could have my Gucci on.
Oh, Gucci on. Oh.
I could have my Louis Vuitton. We should become a
quartet.
A barbershop one quartet.
If we get MPN.
Trio. A barbershop trio.
We could do bare harmonies and shit.
We're on harmony business.
I'm on my own.
Chat, say, dude, can you please add an emoji?
Okay.
Add what? No. You've got Ash Baby. That's
Who's
enough.
Taking the camera?
Ash Baby's awesome.
Yeah, but you added Ash Baby.
Do you want
to... I didn't know it was one or the other.
I don't want to make sure I do a good job, boo.
Wait, if you give me a sec.
Dude, skip it, yes.
That's what I've been saying.
What I can do is I can chuck it on here instead.
Oh, POV, it's oil can.
All right, chat, one sec. We're going dark.
Oh, can't you do the shot?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, it's just been on El Gato this whole time.
You lied. You said it's on clips and you went
here. I assume they were because they
I thought we'd been on clips.
For the worst.
Are we back?
Chad, are we back?
Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Dude, where's the duck gone? Look, there's duck.
Duck cam.
I don't know what the chat can see. Can I even see?
So, dude, you're like, the camera's higher than me. You're so tall.
Oh, I've got a kink in my neck now. Ah.
Oh,
you have
pet
neck play. Kink.
You have pet play in your neck.
You're a freak, mate. Actual freak.
Stand in the back, stay pop for him.
Yo, what's up, chat?
Oh, wait, that's, okay, so we found two dual walking knife, flip knife, nails bottle cap, two crisp packets, a traffic code, a flight cam, a bike spinny thing, and a rusty bike cap.
That's a haul.
That's a haul.
That is a haul.
We should go to a pawn shop and try and sell it.
I'm Rick Harris. This is my pawn shop. Yeah. The old man.
Didn't he die?
The old man did, yeah.
What of? AIDS?
No, his parents are related.
Oh, so
there's a new. Yeah. Thanks, and I've got. If you want to get with me, there's something
to do. Jubilee Greenway.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Where are we going? Are we going up here? Or?
Are we going through?
Well, yeah, what do you want?
Follow around.
Do
you want Shaku Shaku?
Alright, I'll
just
follow you.
Yippee! I was at their pawn shop when his death was announced.
Oh.
That's like being at Buckingham Palace when the Queen died.
True, honestly. Same caliber.
Like bigger.
Bigger.
Wait, who died?
Rick Harris' dad.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know Rick Harris?
No.
Isn't it Rick Harrison?
Rick Harrison, yeah. Probably.
Oh, Rick is. I'm Rick Astley. No.
Rick Astley, never gonna give you up.
Never gonna. Never gonna run around and desert you.
Oh, wait, this is the really hard one. You can't walk through it.
Oh, no, you're so cooked.
Oh, I'm gonna fall in.
You're actually cooked.
Oh, God. This is bad. Bro, how am I? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Go, 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 go. Oh, this will get you out of the road.
Jesus Christ. No, that's a.
I said free jacket, I didn't realize what that was. Sorry.
And what is it, Harry?
That's a homeless man's house.
It's not a house, is it?
A homeless man's
home.
It's a home.
Well, no, because then he wouldn't be homeless.
LOL!
that's not a lol moment.
You're the fucking, you're the one trying to own me. You're doing like a destiny debate going, yeah, but then he wouldn't be homeless if he had a home. What is it then?
It's a shelter.
Okay.
No, it's like a tent, mate.
That's not a tent.
It's a vault.
Vault? Dude, you're obsessed with
it. Can feel my legs chafing.
Ask if you can get on.
Should we ask?
Yeah, you do it. Say that, like, quiet down. Dude, it's Lipper.
No, you ask, please.
Oh, you ask.
You ask.
Oh, no, he's getting on.
Do you do boat trip, boat rides? Do you give lifts? Really? No. I don't know.
A diesel, bro. It's cost me 32 grand. Well, how far do you want to go? I'll take you for a bit of a mish if you want.
Really?
Alright, we'll figure it out. Alright.
What did he
say? You don't want to do it, do you?
I'll bring you back. I thought we were going Shake Shack. Are we being kidnapped?
No, but it'll be
dude,
fun.
We might. What about that one? That one looks like it's. That one's like a fucking.
Oh, I don't
know. Terrifying.
That one looks like.
It's like a death machine.
What did he say about the gun?
He said there's a girl on the front you can PayPal fucking her. Some fat thing or some shit. Some fat bitch.
No way he said that.
That's what he said.
Dude.
That's what he said. Chuck, did you hear it?
Bro, I don't want to walk past him again. What if the woman comes out completely naked?
Yeah, I know, true. Chuck, did you hear him say some fat bitch? He 100% did.
I heard some fat thing.
Did you mean the pH though?
No, I wouldn't. Look at him.
I don't know, mate.
You can tell.
You said it cost him 32 grand.
Yeah, but 20 quid for the three of us. And we can PayPal the fat thing.
Yeah, the fat thing. Should we do it?
They have Shake Shack on board, though.
See, like, I think that's an adventure, something that you
wouldn't... That's an adventure.
It's fun, it is fun. I'm down for fun. I just don't want to go non-verbal halfway through.
No, it'll be calm.
I'm down.
He said, let me go through the lock.
Someone said, do not do it. Puffed.
Poll in chat.
Guys, mods run a poll. He says he'll take you anywhere. Ask him to take you to... Dude, do you think he'll take us to France?
No, they're river boats, mate. I don't think they go across the channel.
Oh.
Why not? Do you reckon he's tried?
Please don't do it. Please no. That guy stole my infant daughter.
Okay.
Alright. He's going to Epstein Island. Dude, what if he does take his Epstein Island? And the girl in the front
got giant. Okay, Harry.
Harry. Dude, I'm just saying, this is
now imagine.
Scary.
Imagine there's an Ash baby in the front.
Dude, we need to outpace him. He's going up the lock right now. We need to go for the high school. Yeah. Wait, can you not swim?
No.
Okay, maybe not. Right, we've got up the stairs on the right, so we don't bump into again.
It would be content.
Where's the nearest cash point?
Oh, I need a break, you know.
Can we do that? 60% said to take the boat. It won the boat.
Bro, I actually think it'd be content.
It would be really good content.
But if it's not, it's really not.
We might just be stuck on it.
Yeah, we're just talking about...
No,
he was like, I'll take you far.
Because he can be gone at any moment.
He's right behind you. What do you think,
girl? It's got a package that says mayhem. This is what my mom warned me about.
He's about to show crack.
Oh no.
What's chat saying?
He said free for two. 20 quid.
He said 10 quid each. Yeah.
No, they said 20 quid. Free
for three
two.
Of us. See, I'm scared. Like.
No, dude, I can fight.
What if he's got like.
He's playing dance monkey.
He's playing dance monkey.
No, I'm not getting on, that's hell. That is actually hell.
He was. We'll get. We
it's
can.
Be dance monkey for 6 hours
probably,
as he rides us to Epstein's Island.
Dude, it's just a guy with a boat.
Let's do it.
When has a bad person ever had a boat?
Go get some cash real quick.
No, he said I can transfer the woman.
Okay, go handle it. I'll wait here.
No, don't. I can't run it solo.
All right, let's get it.
Oh my god.
Let's do it.
I don't know. We could ask him to take us up the road.
It's an adventure.
It's for the plot. It's for the plot. This is going to end badly.
No, this is going to be fantastic. This is going to be fantastic. This is an adventure of a lifetime.
What's the weight limit?
Okay.
Oh, no. No, no, no. It's like it's... I know how buoyant you are.
Can we do a quick Google search on the name of the boat?
Yeah, Fred. It's KC2 San Diego. Look at him, he's got a strong man.
He's a big guy.
Yeah, yeah,
we
take
the boat
to King's Cross and
I'm
like so
close.
We asked
him to take us to King's Cross then?
You think
he'll
do that?
Yeah, yeah. He said anywhere.
Someone said he's on the accident log.
No, he's not.
Said don't go in.
No, he didn't.
Who are you talking about? He's wanted by Interpol.
Ah! Baby! Ah! He's gonna ash up. Yeah, mods, change the title, please.
Okay, guys, astrology bot just wrote, have faith in what's coming, Pisces, so I'm backing it.
Have faith.
Okay,
have faith.
All right. That's what it takes for you? Easy.
Yeah, I've
heard that.
Hello,
mate. Go ask him.
What?
About the transfer, who's in touch with you?
No, you come with me.
Yeah, come with me.
You ask him and I'll
tell
him.
Yeah, yeah.
This is so fucked, you have like double my stuff.
I almost a fiver. Yeah, who can we transfer to? We'd love to go.
I'll give you the details now. Hey?
Wait, give it to my friend.
Is it what, PayPal?
No.
Bank transfer.
Alright, can we, can you take us to King's Cross?
Yeah, we'll, what now? So we got to turn around and come back.
Yeah, I'll
take
the
cheapest cost.
Alright.
Yeah. We'll get one. You're not going to get one. He stinks of weed.
Yeah.
Dude, maybe, weed, man. He's
maybe
weed.
It's a maybe it's he's a ganja
suited.
Boat.
He's suited. He's so suited.
It's 4:20 tomorrow. It's 4:20.
Oh, true.
He's suited out of mine.
What if we get on this? It's like a kilo of heroin.
Yeah. Give take the details from me. I don't want to leave. Take the details from me.
Yeah,
yeah.
Turn
him
and take
you
back,
because okay.
There's another lock.
Yeah, yeah.
You take the details from him.
Yeah, well, he needs to turn it in and take it back.
Alright.
Where is he? Wait for the lock landing. Or jump on. I'm gonna go for the escape. So just wait here.
Wait there, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
Or wherever, jump over. And wait on that side. Jump on now if you want.
What, jump
wait
over?
If you
want to
jump over that gate, jump over, or wait there.
Alan, okay, we'll wait here.
Oh.
You cannot. I don't think either of us can jump over that gate.
You have to transfer that money to
me,
yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Can you put the details in?
Oh. Chat, this is going to be fun. This is going to be an adventure of a lifetime.
I've never smelt weed as strong as on him.
No, yeah, no, it's strong. It's strong weed. It's strong.
It, like, emanates off of him.
But listen, it's 4:20 tomorrow. Ganja boat. Ganja vibes.
Oh, it'll,
it'll be a fun time. That boat is gonna sink. That's not how boats work, buddy.
Have you seen that documentary though? Titanic.
Was that a documentary?
Yeah.
One with Leonardo da Vinci.
Yeah.
Yeah, I loved it.
And Kate Middleton.
Is that who it is? Oh, it was Kate Bush.
Well, she was running up that iceberg.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's a documentary. It's like my other favourite documentary, Cocaine Bear.
that's real. Yeah.
Payment's been made.
Oh, I'll pay back.
I feel like okay. You're high off of it.
Right, you've all got to sit at the front, yeah?
Okay.
All right.
And don't start standing up and moving about, yeah?
Of course.
Only because my rain holes are quite low.
Right.
So if you start flooding the inside, it's going to cause damage.
Yeah.
All right, yeah. Oh.
Where are you going to put your bag?
Wherever
just
I can.
Just keep it with you.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
You can put it on the roof, but just don't put it on the solar panel.
I'll just keep it.
Yeah. Oh, you got a solar panel on there?
Yeah.
That's sick.
I don't need diesel then,
really. Yeah.
Even on a cloudy day, I'll get full battery.
That's sick.
Yeah, sick.
How long have you been living in that?
Just gas and then monthly rent.
Oh, you have to rent it?
I've lived on those 5 years, but I buy and sell them.
Oh, okay.
I bring them up and then I sell them. This one's getting sold, that's why I'm coming this way.
Gotcha.
You're already sold.
Oh, wicked.
Yeah, 2 weeks I'll get another boat.
Damn, have you heard, how much for a boat? Because he's in the market.
I just sold it for 32 grand.
You can do that.
So yeah, it might be in the market.
Five sponsors.
Yeah, five sponsors, yeah.
Have you heard about the Titanic?
Real Titanic?
Yeah, did you know about that?
Yeah. You celebrating tomorrow?
420.
Oh, nice. I celebrate every day. It's 420 every day.
I trust him.
Start saying please subtitles.
Dude,
are we going to get trafficked?
Nah. It's a world he sold.
He can't take it anywhere.
No, we're sold now too.
That's what you were saying.
£20.
When you said it's already sold, it's about us, man. He's going to go, we're going to go, yes, King's Cross, get us. Get on the front.
Yeah, no. Don't pull the boat, one of you pull the boat towards you.
Yeah.
It's not.
Oh, this is terrifying, mate.
Yeah, yeah. I got it.
Do you really?
Yeah, I got it. Dude!
Oh!
Oh, you're playing like heavy drum.
I've got more weight on the right hand side. I'm two sit on.
Can you put that down?
Oh, this is so mad.
Can you put that down by your feet,
King? No,
wait,
not yet. No.
No, one moment.
Hop on.
Dude.
Yeah, we're all good.
Yeah.
Where's the woman?
Where's the gal?
Oh my god.
This is crazy. Nah, this is mad.
Dude.
Why are we here?
I don't know, but it's an adventure, isn't it?
It's an adventure. We're going on a side quest.
Yeah.
Uber boats.
Uber boats.
Oh my god.
Where was your reservation?
Oh my god. Bro. This is mad.
This is fun.
Lexi, are you okay?
I'm so good. Okay. I think I'm genuinely just hungry. Okay. So it looks like I'm tweaking.
Maybe have some food. Is anyone in there?
Is there a woman in there? Oh my god, she's right there.
She's not naked, is she?
She looks quite young.
She looks what?
She looks quite young.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god, are we going to hit the fucking thing?
Wait,
can you turn the camera around? Look, there's like a little clip. No, look here.
Where?
No, turn it.
Oh. It's like that.
All the way around.
Oh, all the way. So let's see the back.
Yeah, I want them to see. And then point it down.
How do I point? Oh, there.
No, you can just push it.
Dude.
We're on gang business.
It's
actually crazy.
Oh my god, we're about to hit a fucking wall. Dude, we're about to hit a wall.
God, it sounds like a struggle.
Oh no, we're reversing. Dude, it's just like, it's a small whale.
Oh my god, I love it.
I'm going to take the bag off and I'm going to put it so you can see us all.
I'm gonna dive in.
This goes crazy.
What? You see Jaleel?
Yeah.
Jaleel, yeah! Dude, he's struggling.
That doesn't sound good.
Why are you going like that?
Jaleel, yeah.
Dude.
I don't know.
Dude, we should heckle people. Let's heckle people as we go past.
Chat, how's that ankle?
Oh no, we're going off the side.
Oh my god, he's killing us.
We got
he's gonna kill us.
We can mount it up there. So just mount another camera.
Boat POV.
We've literally chat, we just hopped on some random Donnie's
dude,
boat.
Dude, we found a random man. I transferred him £20 and he's led us on here. Oh.
Oh my god. Alright, so. Alright. Should I mount it?
I think we're going down.
Wait, this is where we're going to turn around.
You know what this is? A DLC.
We paid for the extra good NPC.
Wait, do we just go back in the same one he came out?
Yeah, we're going
that way.
Oh, so we just wasted his time.
Huh? No, no, no. No, he had to go this way anyway.
So. Oh, to turn around, because you can't turn around in that canal.
No.
You're having fun?
I'm having a great time.
We should rock the boat.
No, we should not.
I always think worst case scenario is a fight.
No fight's going to happen on this tiny little thing. The worst thing that happens is we get robbed.
How are we going to get robbed?
What's not going to happen?
Who's stuff are we going to give first? Oh, I say Harry.
He's going to take this backpack, isn't he? He's going to be streaming.
True.
I'll have a tracker in his backpack anyway.
Have you?
Yeah.
Got an Apple tag.
Yeah, an Apple tag in it.
Hell yeah.
Chat,
dude, they're playing headaches.
Get him to put ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum.
This is awesome.
Good day.
I love it.
My house. I live here.
Hell yeah.
I have another house. We won't talk about that.
Oh my god, that's
look at that. Oh, free Palestine.
Yes.
Hey, man. Ally. Ally.
What about he's a goat?
Do you have a gorilla pod? You can mount it there.
We do, yeah.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah, yeah, let's do that.
I could be back though.
All right, chat, give us a sec. We're going to mount the camera. Alright. I'm so ugly.
No, you look gorgeous.
Shut the fuck up.
I hate seeing myself on camera.
You've gone into the wrong career, bro.
Yeah, but like. Fishing for compliments.
Oh, I fucking hate you. It's so fucking grim.
It's even distribution if you think about it, because you two on that side. It's rocking.
You're rocking or whatever.
It's sinking.
Ah!
Someone said it's like I'm being fingered.
I'm trying to get undone, bro.
Dude, they're playing Leave Me Alone. They're playing
Friendly Game. Turn that up.
Missing.
Can you hold this? Don't let the plugs come out.
He's done on business.
Leave me. Dude, we should host a TikTok Riz party here.
On
we
boat.
Actually should.
TikTok boat party. We'll
go crazy.
Oh, look, it's a circle.
Yeah, it is, Harry.
I'm really good with shapes, I've learned.
And colours. Yeah,
okay. Shapes and colours and, like, down, describe a down. Shape to me, I'll tell you what shape it is.
Four-sided.
Square.
Oh,
I
like,
well, I was thinking of trapezium, yeah. But.
Well, same thing. Every.
Oh, no, yeah, they're right.
Yeah. Dude, we're going down. You're sinking the boat.
Oh, it's like Titanic all over again.
All right, chat, we're just getting this situated. Do you want to mount it? Because I'm scared.
I don't know anything about mounting.
Oh, things. We're getting pushed.
Yippee.
Mount it?
What, on that?
Yeah,
you
yeah.
fucking mount it.
Well, I don't know where. On that thing?
They probably do that.
Yeah, yeah. You go ahead and put up there, because I don't want to stand up.
Can we do it when he's not watching, so he doesn't shout at us?
Yeah, yeah. I don't think it's okay, so you can put your bag up there.
I wonder if there's sharks in Camden Lock.
Yeah, no, there might be.
LOL! LOL! I'll swim Jaws.
Oh, Dude, touch the wall, man. Touch the wall.
Wait, I can make it. I can make the. I'm gonna quit. 1 sec. It's gonna. Be wider now. It should be wider.
Is it wider?
I hope
be
so.
Be wide. Be wide.
Is it wider or no?
Yeah.
It looks wider, right?
Yeah.
Wait, chat, do this.
Farm it.
Farm it.
Hot, hot
friend. Oh my god, everyone's so big now. Everyone's grown.
There's bugs right next to you. On that wall. We've sunk
down.
Oh,
he's wearing your jacket.
I was going to push you.
I can't believe you've gotten on this random man's boat.
For 20
you're
quid.
You're so crazy.
You owe me, you're buying my food.
You went outside once.
It's like yes, Fury.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll
say no.
Oh my god.
All right, mount it.
Yeah, get up there.
You're the only one who can reach. You gotta.
Right, Lexi, can you hold this button? Right? Thank you so much, my dear. Nah, I can't reach that. Harry, just stand up, sit on my lap.
Wow, you can still be further.
Hold on. Hold on to my vape.
Your vape?
Yeah, hold on to my vape and my phone.
I got it. You know how to like twist it around here. Just don't. That ain't holding, man.
Because it will, bruv. We do this thing.
What the fuck, no?
Yeah, bruv.
No. Rodling.
You push that one down.
Rodling.
Oh, wait, wrap it around there. Yeah, look. Look.
Oh my god.
Are we. That's worked. Holy. That's tight. Damn. Wait, I'm actually the goat.
Wait, we're in the bag though.
Yeah, we're in that. Me and you are.
Lexi.
Shock.
Wait, I'll move. I'll put this there.
I'm having a very good time.
There's like a, it's like crack residue here. Can you put that down there?
Good.
Oh, this is sick.
Are we in there?
Yeah. Just make sure that doesn't fall down.
Oh, I'm throwing it into the lock. Are we all in?
Throw it down and tell them more.
Yeah. I think that's good.
Jeez.
Okay, is it good?
Why am I so doing
that? Dude, imagine we get sniped before I go on the jet ski. Give me my damn vape.
Oh my god, this is so sick. This is actually sick. Zoyo Zitties are massive. This one I don't ever like.
No, you look lovely.
Thank you. I love Birmingham. Wait, what's Empire say? I wish I had woken up to Go Man.
Oh my god,
we're having such
a
good time, bro.
And if you were here.
This is like the craziest adventure, bro. We want some random. What's a random guy's bone?
He's playing heavy drum and bass.
He's playing heavy.
We're going to be on so many people's Facebook walls. Come
Twitch.tv is Zoyo.
Oh!
Zoyo. So I know who's. Oh, dude, we're getting pictures behind you. Behind you. Look behind you. Aww. Oh, he stopped taking a picture once he saw your face. You turn around and you put the camera down.
That's so sick and twisted of you.
I was the one who did that.
Does it look scenic and beautiful?
No. It doesn't bad. Oh, I spit a little bit.
It's alright, I have a lisp. That's like my thing. Wait, how is he gonna get on there?
He's gonna hop on.
Can he jump on the
wait, he's got controller from the back, don't he?
Oh, yeah. Oh, we're going into the scary part of the ride.
Someone just said this 700-pound black lesbian. Do I look like a lesbian?
No.
No.
Not for it, no.
No.
What if I wanted to?
Huh?
Then you could.
Well, you could, yeah.
What
should
I do with my car?
No, I mean, if you wanted to, you could.
Oh. You can do anything you put your heart to.
Thank you.
You're that guy.
Dude, we're going fast.
We're going up speed, man. Oh, we can reminisce on magnet fishing.
Oh yeah, that's where we found the...
We can see the cone. We'll find the cone, we'll see the cone.
Oh, we might see the cone.
We will see the cone unless someone's taken it. I'll be concerned if they have.
This is sick.
Oh my god! Yeah! Scared us!
We're good!
We're good!
Oh, yippee! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's going Tokyo Drift on this bitch!
Dude, he's gonna drift there!
This is why British people get kidnapped so often overseas!
Oh my god, there's
the homeless man. Yeah. Oh, bro. Dude, we should pickpocket people if we go faster.
Snug it louder.
I'm joking.
Hello!
Fucking four people, they're walking. We're on a boat.
Wait, we're near the cove.
Oh, we're gonna see the cove.
Boats and homes, but... extra 20p to talk to people.
You're paying that.
Look at him, he's just Bevin. Oh my god, he's
drinking. Dude, he's drink driving. He's got
drunk right, he's on driving.
He's drink boating.
He's getting pepped up on the back of the boat.
He's got a spliff and a beer.
Alcohol.
It's one, boy, it's just alcohol.
Stop playing, bro.
Oh, that's what I'm saying,
Whoa!
<Yeah. laughs> I feel like a victim. Are we in traffic?
We might be.
Oh, dude, the cone! The cone!
The cone! I see the cone. That's where we're fishing right
now. I see it.
You're not going to be late for your thing, are you?
Yeah. If anything, I'm getting a lift there, essentially.
Oh, Ash, baby! Ah!
That's what we're doing, we're chilling.
I'm in the middle of Camden Lock on a random man's boat.
Oh, dog!
There's a woman in there as well, she's eating Pringles.
More flavour?
Pretty salty.
God, open the door and ask for some, mate. Oh. Is Zoyle the gay best friend? What? Oh, I thought he was buzz beeping to like make us have fun. Apparently it's when you turn a corner, you're meant to beep. In case there's another
going,
one.
Yeah.
I keep like putting my hands up going, yeah. Apparently. Oh, dude, we look like fools there.
You're such an idiot.
Oh. Wait, what the fuck? We should have gone the blue.
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to go Angel instead?
Where?
Where's
Angel?
There's no one
I'm from Croydon.
Wait, there's a tunnel. There's a tunnel that takes about 20 minutes to get through. If you guys want to go through that.
Can we get connection in the tunnel?
Wait, it's extra time.
Oh, he's a businessman.
I don't know about the tunnel because we won't have a connection.
Well, you have to go from Angel Road.
Zoya, you call the shots.
We want to go to King's Cross. How do we get there?
We can get off Rabbit though.
It's walking distance from King's Cross, or you can just get the tube.
Yeah, it's easy. It's pretty easy.
You take us on a magical journey,
yeah,
bruv.
Tell him to stop us at Angel.
Yeah.
Wait until I'm at the lock. One sec.
All right.
Someone died there in Peaky Blinders.
Yo.
He's taking us into a 20-minute tunnel.
I'm not going in a 20-minute tunnel. We will not get any service that way.
Well, it depends where the tunnel is.
Just get off before the tunnel. Let's go.
You get off and wait till the fucking river.
Well, no, because that's what you're saying. Double I think that's what you're saying, either Angel, or if you want to go to King's Cross, we have to go through the 20-minute tunnel. That's what you're saying.
You're about to get to King's Cross in like 5 minutes. Angel is past King's Cross.
I'll swap your cam over to your cat while you're in it.
If you want that, it's an extra 20 quid.
It's an extra 20 quid. Yeah, but he'll already do it, so we can just get off and run. He's going to leave the boat there, is he?
It's fine.
Like we pay. No, but you can, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true. What's he gonna do?
I'm so
worried. He's gonna take a hot walk into the tunnel. It's gonna be like,
yeah, dude,
we're gonna lose the extra tunnel, come out, we're just like dead. Like our fucking stomach's been ripped out.
Yeah, it's gonna connect back.
It's gonna connect back, and he's here with like a surgical mask, like chopping our fucking arm off.
Oh my god.
Someone said something about Demi earlier. What happened to Demi, chat?
Who's Demi?
Demi.
One of my friends.
The Barto.
The one who made fun of me for doing a short stream, so I did a like a night out.
Oh, my God. You didn't make that up.
Dude, I didn't even know there was a woman there. I've only just seen her.
Women aren't real.
Hey, man.
She's dating PSP and announced it? Oh. Hoggers. Hoggers.
Oh my god, we are already in the
video. I didn't think she was gonna go public with it. That's sick though, I'm happy for them.
Whoa, dude, there's a traffic jam.
Oh my god.
That one's, no. That one's called the Dream Catcher. That's the least dream boat I've ever seen.
That is
Dream Killer.
Dude, it's got a sofa on the top.
What did MP say?
Yeah, you can come on, but you can't go inside. There's a fat ting in the front, I'm shagging. You know how crazy the sentence is? Oh. It's okay! It's okay! Dude, he's got the stream open. He actually sniped us.
Oh my god, he's a fan.
Imagine. If he's a fan, I'm definitely dead. He's dumping my body, bro. Look at the birds and chickens.
Chickens?
In the what? Little chickens?
Dude, there's a free bike.
Oh, I beg you, go see that.
These are all the boats there.
Do you think they sleep on them?
They sleep like Thomas, but it was boats, and they're like, "Hi, my name's Billy, the motor." Why? Why not?
Can you do the Scooby-Doo laugh?
Ripple Baggy, Ash Baby,
Dude, I feel so bad MP's not here.
I wish he was here. I tried to wake up. Listen, I understand why he didn't want to come because he's been traveling on that train. Like,
yeah.
Four times in like the fucking past like 2 days. So I get why, and he was tired as fuck. He needed his sleep.
badass. Imagine the Taliban board the boat and kidnap us.
We're close.
Yeah, we're here.
Are you watching the tracker?
Huh?
Are you watching like the
other? No, I just know. King's Cross.
Chat, the signal's holding up pretty well, right? It's just bright when it's not bad.
How do you think it would hold up on a 20-minute tunnel?
Not good.
Yeah, but is there a tunnel like this or an underground Willy Wonka tunnel?
Oh.
Obviously it's going down a little bit when we go into tunnels and stuff, but other than that, it's doing pretty well.
Yeah, I know exactly where
we are. Hey, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. They like
imagine ISIS comes back.
And there's a tortilla around here.
ISIS come back and board the boat.
Imagine Jar Jar Binks jumps out the water, front flips four times, lands
Dude,
on our legs.
Imagine the door opens, Duke Dennis walks out.
Imagine the door opens, the girl that Kaisenat paid 5,000 to asks us for 10 grand.
She
asks
10 grand and she blows us live on stream.
Oh my fucking, what?
But she only blows me, you're like sitting next to me just jacking off.
What is wrong with you?
Holy fuck. Dude, that would be crazy.
Holy shit.
That would be fucking crazy.
What would you do if you fell in and died?
I'd fucking die, God. Probably. What sort of stupid question is that? Think it was fucking two people who I can't even mention anymore.
Whoa.
Being little shits.
Huh? Oh, don't stop being a pussy, just say.
It was Stone Parr. I'm not bringing him up.
You love bringing up Stone Parr. What the fuck do you mean?
Exactly. Oh.
But luckily, Han Solo frozen into carbonite.
Wait, when it comes back, let's pretend to be dead. Let's pretend to be dead.
It's back already.
Oh. Dude.
Did we get him?
Bro. So he back.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, why are we leaving?
He's telling us it.
Are we getting up here?
Are we getting up?
How's he getting us up here?
How do we get
it? This is where we want to go.
We need to go through the sailing club. Do you think they have free coffee and biscuits?
Oh, I hope so.
Of course you hope so.
I'm hungry, mate.
I'm actually so hungry. Dude, can you please add emoji?
Zach,
can we get an emoji?
Only 15% left.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, thank you so much, G. I need to wash my hands so bad. So what? Watch out for canal crabs.
Canal crabs?
Dude, imagine the boogeyman comes and boards the boat and goes, I'm the boogeyman!
Yeah!
Like, dude, what do you even do?
Grab a crab.
I can't do this anymore.
Imagine the grabber comes.
Not the grabber.
Imagine the grabber comes and grabs you.
Have you met the grabber?
Grabber.
Grabber.
He grabs.
He grabs.
There's a grabber in Brighton?
Yeah. He grabs people.
Why?
He's like holds them for a bit.
Is he like Pep Wacky?
Give us a squeeze of muscles,
mate. Give us a squeeze. Dude, Ash Baby is so ugly.
What, Ash Baby? He's covered in ash.
Ash Baby has the ugliest of hope I've ever seen. Actually, the ugliest shit. Oh.
My pussy is so ugly. No wonder you like it so much.
What are you, Matt? Has he just left?
He's gone over there to open up the lock.
Oh. Wow.
They like, come at me, one, go home.
That's very industrial.
What? Where?
The buildings. That's cool.
That is very cool.
Imagine a plane hit it. What?
Who said that?
Like that one thing that happened.
It looks very blow upable.
Yeah, it does look like it'd fall apart.
Yeah, man, you want to say anything louder?
I wouldn't want to live there.
Is this actually safe, someone said?
No.
Maybe.
I'm scared.
Oh, why does it smell like poo?
Did you fart?
I did not shit myself. You're the one with the history of
Why are you trying to push it on me?
You're the one of history of
No,
yourself.
I did not fart, bro.
I turned around to chat. I said, link me the clip of him shooting himself. They sent me a completely different one I'd never even seen before.
Listen. If I had farted, you would have known because my cheeks are so dummy thick that the noise fucking reverberates.
This is really weird to tell me. I'm 14.
Yeah, you're such a filthy pervert.
He's not 14. He's not.
Chat, I was born in 2009.
No, you weren't. Why are you doing this? Stop.
I mean,
stop.
He's not the one that made a kid run away from him today.
Zoyal and the Miners.
Sorry,
you
put a stop to this. Oh, you're the worst.
I just put her feet up. You should ask her to put a shirt on. Dude, open up the window. Dude,
she can.
Yes, you're a freak. Dude, so we have something to watch. Wait, chat.
Looks like it's gonna rain.
Dude, when are you releasing Freaky Zoya? Like your evil
freakies will be like, show me that face.
That's normal Zoya.
That's just
Zoya.
Yeah, maybe I'm the freaky zone.
No, you start doing the noises.
Yeah!
He
held my phone.
Like Sinner.
Stop!
Sinner's feet.
What is it? Yeah,
And the pool stream.
Oh,
the pool incident.
No, he took a picture of my feet last night as well.
He did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you
Why
did.
Why are you lying?
Yes, you did.
You did. You went legs, we were you on the sofa, out, and then you went.
No.
He had flash on. It's really embarrassing.
Brother, this is actually messed up because you're lying. You're actually lying.
Right
now. This is fucked up.
It's starting to.
Shut. I swear I did not do that.
We were on my sofa.
I'm an ally.
You looked down and went, oh, legs, your feet are out. And I went, oh, yeah. And then you got your phone out and you went.
All right, do you want to look at my photos? Let's play photo roulette right now.
Let's play photo roulette. We give chat the code.
No. If we play photo roulette with chat, then there's going to be a fat cock.
Okay, wait. Let's play, while we're sitting here, let's play I Spy.
Oh, yeah.
I Spy with my little eye, something beginning with B.
Oh.
Bitch.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
There's a dog running.
No. Go again, one more.
Is it
boats? Yes!
That's so crazy.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with P.
Plants?
No.
Oh.
Pussy?
No.
Where's the... I was looking around for some pussy. I was hoping there was some out.
Some out? Like it's in season? Hello?
It's pussy season.
It's pussy season.
You would forget it.
Plant pot.
It's a pot.
Pot! Ash baby! Ah!
You actually got the most dismic.
You have the most brain rot humour ever.
Pot!
It's just buzzwords. He just says words.
Pot friend! It's like if you go to random chat, it's a two-night IRL stream with you.
But it's starting to turn against you now.
You go Boston close to the sun.
There's like four people not enjoying themselves anymore now. I hope this boat sinks.
You've lived long enough to become the villain now, King. You still have time to die, hero.
So are we enjoying ourselves? Can we get a one if we're enjoying ourselves? Two if we're not?
You're
and
depressed.
Three.
And three if you want to die.
Yeah.
Four if you've had a relative pass away recently. And
five if you're the reason why they died.
That's going to be an eight for me. All and above.
Wait, what were the options?
Dude, your mods hate you. Your mods are crazy how soil takes more space than two people.
Well, it's crazy how you're watching from the confines of your home, bored as fuck, with no one hanging out with you.
Ooh.
Oh, tell them.
Mic drop. Zing!
Burned. Zinger.
Hardly know her.
That was good.
Thank you.
Dude, I'm really hungry.
They just said fat in return. But they don't have anything to say.
Did you miss what he just said?
No, what did he say?
He just went, I'm really hungry.
I heard hungry.
Yeah, I am. Of course you heard. You have selective hearing.
No, if I didn't hear hungry.
Yeah, I have a list.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You're
that's
so ableist.
How
you're ableist.
No, I'm not. I just hear.
Now that he has a list.
Can you do your impression of me saying she shall by the seashore? Go on.
She shall. Is that fucked up?
That's ableist.
You're the only person who does that. Every other person, like Axel doesn't. Axel goes, no man, you're gonna hold this to me.
Why?
They'll clip it.
But it's something, but like, you've got it.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, not like it's going away unless, like, can they fix it?
Maybe. Jim, what's it called? Jimmy Fix It.
No!
Jim will fix it.
Jim, what is that?
No!
That's fucking nonsense control.
No!
Imagine the door opens and it's, what's that show? Single ladies, reveal yourselves.
And no likey, no lighty.
And it turns out we're on that show, we're going to like ITV headquarters.
What is going on?
I think
we're
waiting for the lobster.
It's freezing.
It's chilly. I'm cold, I'm hungry, it's raining. But
oh,
I'm still
no,
having the best time.
It's raining.
Ooh. Well, that was good. Do
it's
that again.
Boring.
Oh.
Yes, love.
Okay.
I might try defying gravity. Yeah.
Tell him.
Did you like that?
Good for.
What about?
Food glorious.
Oh, that's a nice
shocker.
One. Shock.
Pass carded and custard.
What?
Peas, orange, and custard.
Oh, it's starting to rain. I'm not having fun anymore, gang.
Oh, it's actually properly set.
I'm actually freezing, bro.
Wait, show him your criminal spray.
Really, I'm a criminal.
Count on Fireball Friday yesterday, we got sprayed with criminal detectant spray.
I don't know who did that. It's fucking
Lexi.
It looks like a rash.
I think
yeah, you're chilling.
Yours is way worse.
Is mine still that?
Yes.
You do not shower, bro.
I had a shower this morning.
No, you didn't.
No, we'll be there in 2 seconds. We're literally there now.
No problem.
Oh, I'm very excited.
So
he's got a massive spliff.
Big ganja man.
Big ganja man. Big bomber class spliff up, I say that for your head. Our sexy girl says she won't forgive me head. When we fuck pussy.
Pussy turn red.
Gymnastic. Monga. Monga.
Don't look at him.
Mods, just get ready to ban him. Oh, my...
Alright, when it comes back, let's pretend we're dead.
It's already been back. Look at your face!
Oh my god, why are you built like that?
Dude.
Like, how are you built like that?
I thought it would be a good bet.
God. Oh my god, I'd be like, what?
Imagine.
Imagine if, like, Hagrid.
We're outside King's Cross. Tom Cruise on a motorbike jumps off St. Pancras Station, rides over. He doesn't. Why? What? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, imagine that happens.
What would you say? You'd be like, what the fuck? Why?
And then you go, get off.
I think I need some food in me because my brain ain't working right now.
And then you get off. He gets off the boat and goes, Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 2 in cinema.
Okay. Men, keep your heads down!
One word out there that is treasure.
Oh, fuck!
Next time, if you want.
It might be life, but like, treasure under the bridge, is that a thing? No.
I'm thinking, I'm
no treasure under the bridge.
Well, you probably shouldn't have just shown your ass on camera and asked.
Mia,
Mia,
you're fine. Okay, I've seen worse in the pool with a hot
tub. Don't call her fine in front of me.
No, not
you
like...
You want to start some fucking shit?
I'm
you don't think I'll get in that pool?
Think you'll get in here. I don't think you'll fuck with my boy. I think my boy can say what he wants.
I'm sorry. My
what you say to my lady?
Don't pick your belly button like that in front of us.
What you say to her?
I didn't say anything, man.
Oh, is anyone here looking for love? I should have switched it offline again.
He died.
Hold on a bit. No, I love that new Taylor Swift. Put your hands in the boat.
The boat.
Another new Taylor Swift lyric just dropped. They did the 19th. The highest bid.
That.
No,
not rare.
About plenty. See, like a
what?
She was like Grand Theft Auto.
Not
even while you're.
Yeah. Get me out while. Can do it.
Oh, look, shut up.
I've been opposite clan.
The railway yardies.
Which is so cold. Wow, how's it got? It was so nice. Servers.
that oil in the water?
Sexy Fortnite tiger.
I don't see people. So cold.
Oh, I don't
put clips on while it's still bad.
Clips the same.
He was like, what's the fucking point of being here? Can we go to LSF?
I'm sorry. I can't.
How did we go from magnet fishing to this?
I don't know, but I'm enjoying it. Okay, we've gone so far away from that.
Yeah.
We can't, we're going to have to get lunch and explore.
Yeah.
Oh, head. Okay. I think that's so close.
Hey, did I mean to do this?
Mate, what is that?
What?
It's like hieroglyphics. Zoe, did you go to Kai's meetup? You had a meetup? I did not know that. No, I didn't go. I did not go, man. Did you move? Nah, not yet, man. Look, I'm still in the same place. What the fuck was that?
At least the moon's full.
We're good, right? Panic basket. Panic basket test.
Oh, Zoya switched to low.
It's not the same plan.
Ah. Zoya switched to live.
Oh, call back.
Chat. Sorry, guys. We were just stuck there for some time.
Oh, there's a couple cut out. What's it on?
Sexy Fortnite Tiger.
Wait, what's the couple cut out on my bird?
What?
There's Bruce Forsyth.
Yep. Yeah.
Come on, one person, stand up.
Stand up.
Go on, Harry.
Yo.
Yo, this is King Cop.
We getting off, yeah?
Yeah.
Getting off, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mate, you're a lead.
On the left.
On the left. Okay.
Pack that up.
Wait, see just after this street?
Yeah.
There's some stairs. That's King Cop.
You're a legend.
You're a legend, mate.
You're the goat.
What's your name?
Kadir.
Hell yeah. I'm Josh.
I'm not Josh. Why'd I say that? Wait.
I don't know. Yeah.
Who said King Cop?
Me.
Why, you've got my name.
Yeah. I've got his name. In case we ever want another trip.
Okay. Yeah, he is.
I'll find you on Facebook, bruv.
So.
Okay. I'll friend you on Facebook.
Love. Perfect.
Oh, we got to hop on.
Do we go while it's still moving, bro?
I think so.
What? Going back to Gatwick.
It's a Gatwick. From business.
No, I don't think it's worth letting go. Here's your thing.
Why do you have
points
now?
Oh, we got.
Right,
get up, stand up.
I don't know. I don't know if we're standing up.
Yeah.
No, I give it a second. I don't know if we're. That's quite far away from the car.
Thank you, mate.
Why? Let me on the bus, man. I ate the worm. I ate the worm.
The woman's on the outside of the window.
Oh, it's okay. I don't think I can see the woman. Don't fucking. Oh my god. Oh god. I didn't know she was standing up.
Dagger, man.
Boy, it's just alcohol. It's just alcohol. Boy, it's just alcohol.
Oh, it's getting heavy.
Fucking hell, it's pissing it down. Oh.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, I thought you were going to tip the boat.
I thought you
were joking. There's water in there, do you say?
Yeah.
What?
I think there's
oil. Oh my god, there's fucking pick my bag up. Bumper.
That's what? Oh, okay, gotcha.
What's he doing?
Pulling up the
He's coming round here.
I don't know, one guy's
waiting. Ralph. Is he coming here? What's Rackham?
Yeah, I love how you're just filming the woman through a very obviously completely transparent window.
Dude, I was... Boy, it's just alcohol. Where is he?
What's happening?
I'm so lost.
I just want food. What happened to Shake Shack?
Harry, focus up. Harry, move the camera lower. Why is he filming his back tee? Dude, I didn't mean to.
Oh, really?
What's that?
What's happening?
There's a bit of metal right here.
There's a bit of metal? Cable doesn't reach. I think you're supposed to get off. Dude, I don't know what's happening.
Oh, there's a Dishoom here.
There's a what?
Dishoom.
What the fuck is a Dishoom?
Oh. Do you not film the Zrakken?
I'm not filming the Zrakken, don't worry.
Oh, shit. It's right here.
Well, there's a big chunk of metal. Is that why there was water coming into the boat? No. Did we hit the fucking metal?
All right.
Dude, he has my full name. I'm going to get a legal letter.
No, yeah.
There you go.
That was fun.
That was good.
That was fun.
That we did a side quest.
Jack, that was the biggest side quest, bro.
We need to get food.
We need to get some alcohol. I'm so freezing.
Yeah,
do you want my jacket?
Huh?
Do you want my jacket?
I ain't gonna fit me, mate.
Come on, mate. Right,
don't. Thank you very much.
Enough love. The bank name is my...
The Facebook.
Facebook name, yeah.
Our friend too.
But it's graffiti. My brother just died, so it'll be R.I.P.
George.
Okay.
Alright.
R.I.P. Squeaks.
Squeaks.
R.I.P. Squeaks. R.I.P. Squeaky.
And Squeaks.
Is he trauma dumping?
Well, I think his brother just died, so... Yeah.
Oh, it's still burning. Oh, what a beautiful day.
What a beautiful day.
No, rip Squeaky though, for real.
No, yeah, God.
This
God.
Stream's dedicated to George. Rest in peace.
To who?
His brother.
Oh, George. Oh, Squeaky. Squeaks.
Squeaks. Where's Munch?
Right here.
You thought I was feeling you?
That fella at Munch.
Hey, man.
It's okay.
It's okay!
Squeaky got it, huh? My hands are so cold. Bro, I'm gonna be honest, can you hold this for 2 seconds? I need to pull up my pants.
Yeah.
Alright, what kind of drink do you want? Anything, really.
Something filling. All I've had today is a double deck.
A double decker bar?
Yeah, I was on the train with you when I ate.
Oh yeah, you had both parts. You didn't even offer me any.
I did offer you, you said no, I don't
if
like
it. If you walk that way, it's towards King's Cross. I think there's like a little bit where you can go past all the food places.
Bro, my pants are just falling down.
You want my belt?
No, I'm good. That ain't fitting me for sure.
I'll go play in the water.
Go on, Zoi Zoi Chan.
Oh, it's so cold.
That way, there's loads of food
places.
Alright.
They look
kind of fancy. So, off he goes. Look at him.
He's gone, chat.
What character?
What was his name?
That was...
Zayden?
No.
Zaddy? I don't know.
Zaddy.
So. We're back. London Anal Museum.
What?
London Anal Museum.
That's a good one.
You want to go to it?
Dude.
Let's go to the Anal Museum.
I want to look at some holes.
I'm down. Why does it look like there's a new zebra crossing?
New zebra crossing. Well paid. Wait,
Is back hippo in there here?
I think so. I think all the places down here are like fancy.
Oh.
Oh no, we are.
London.
I know there's like tortilla around
here. Tortilla, I love tortilla.
Oh, I love tortilla.
Yeah, I think
I can go for a bowl.
I
can go for a bowl right now.
Yeah,
could I pay for the boat? Can you get the food?
I can.
Yippee!
It'll cost more even, but that's fine.
Yeah, but it's okay, because you're my friend.
Yeah.
And that's what friends do.
Friends.
Cool. We're work.
Listen, buddy, we're colleagues. Nothing more, nothing less.
Let's get one thing.
Dude, my fucking zipper's been down the whole time.
Sorry, my ass is sagging out right now.
We're like, if we were combined, we'd be completely naked.
Lol.
Lol. Lol.
Ash baby, ash baby, ah!
Dude, why, they're not doing it back, that's the problem.
I added it for you.
Aww.
Where's this tortilla? Oh, I see it.
Oh.
I'd never let you down.
I'm hungry. It's turned into a shit day though, out of nowhere. It was so sunny.
Why am I still alive? Oh my god.
Sorry. What are you feeling, wasabi or tortilla?
I've never had wasabi before. I've been
It was so fine. It's working absolutely fine. Chat, can you hear me? It's not overheating. The signal here is really, really bad. Chat, they've gone to eat. I am gonna end here, okay? Like, I wanna do a longer stream, but they're eating, I wanna eat. If I get back at a reasonable time, I'll be doing a desktop stream, maybe we'll do a movie night. Maybe we'll do a movie night tonight. But I think overall, it was a successful IRL stream. Usually they go so much worse than this, and this one was actually okay. So thank you very much for watching the stream chat. I really appreciate it. I will see you all later. Take care, look after yourselves. Thank you very much for coming. I'm gonna raid, is MP live? No, who's live? Who do I raid? Nim is live, I'll raid Nim. So go say hi to Nim. I'll see you all either tonight. If I get back at a reasonable time, I don't know what time I'm getting back, because I might be doing some stuff. Yeah. If I get back at a reasonable time, I'll do a stream. If not, I'll probably do a movie night in the Discord. So join the Discord, and I'll see you all later, chat. Thanks for coming. I'll definitely be live tomorrow, so be there. And look after yourselves. Thanks for coming. Bye-bye. Good stream. We didn't find amazing stuff during the fishing, but I think it was a good stream. A good adventure. Take care, chat. See ya.